There's something roaming in and around Cape Coral, something that you would not normally see. It's hairy, has sharp teeth, and might be preying on your pets. WE News reporter Jolina Esperto gets to the bottom of coyotes in the Cape.
What would you think, what would you do if there was a wild coyote just roaming your neighborhood? The neighbors here don't get to laugh those questions off. They gotta answer them. Because this coyote is making this part of Cape Coral near Santa Barbara and Trafalgar his home. A neighbor here sent Wink News these photos. The good news is that people here say the animal is not aggressive. Others say they saw him confront some neighborhood dogs. Trust me, the word is out, this coyote is around.
Yesterday morning when I was opening the blinds and it was just after sunrise, maybe 6:30-ish, and I saw this thing that looked like a dog, and I'm looking at it like, that's not a dog, that's some kind of a coyote or some kind of dog I've never seen. Anyway, it's probably a coyote. But it was seemed smaller than what I expected a coyote to be, but I've never seen a coyote before, so I was assuming.
But not even 2 months ago, a woman who lives maybe 5 minutes away from here sent a video to Wink News of her dog getting confronted by a coyote. New at 5, you'll hear from neighbors about what they're doing to ensure their safety and the safety of their pets. In Cape Coral, Jolina Esperto, Wink News.